The first movie I went to alone was called The Cat People. And my mother thought it was a Disney movie. And she was very happy that I was going by myself to see a Disney movie. Those were always safe. Mm-hmm. And so I walked 2 blocks to the Lakeside Theater. I think I paid 12 cents, you know, to get in. And of course, I was absolutely terrified by it. Mm-hmm. But maybe it was the grounds for Body Snatchers or something later.
Had you seen thrillers before, more explicit thrillers? Because one of the great things about Cat People is how suggestive it is and how it makes you use your imagination to envision everything.
Well, I don't know that I'd seen a film like that. I forgot how old was I. 7 or 8 or 6 or something. Uh-huh. I had never seen a film quite like that, and I was absolutely terrified when she's walking and transforms into a creature. And they become part of your dreams.
Yeah,
that's what is great about great movies. And if you approach them correctly, their voice of the movies enters into you. And years later, you never know where that image or that thought or that mode of behavior came from.